Ich schmecke für Fairy Potter in 99 seconds. There once was a boy named Harry, destined to be a star. His parents were killed by Voldemort, who gave him a lightning scar. Yo, Harry, you a wizard! Harry goes to Hogwarts, he meets Ron and Hermione, and then Ron rolls on his daddy type of Gryffindor. Jake knows that daddy's really cool, begins to unemployed the Sorcerer's Stone, destroyed by Dumbledore. Ron breaks his wand, and Jamie's got and Henry's in mortal danger. Tom Riddle hides a stake inside his giant secret chamber, and he blows up Aunt Marge. The Dementors from a take truck, looking his little words, and then our prisoner is at Marge. They use time travel so they can't see the prisoner of Azkaban, who decides to be Harry's godfather. I don't think he did that. Harry gets put in the trap, he's returning him to dragons, and my man don't know what the ghost is, so he's back. Harry, it's getting scary, Voldemort's back in your revolutionary, Harry, don't blow them with all whites, ignoring your constant attempts to contact him. He is supposed to leave the school, I'm about to let their gold dust move, he's taken to the main mystery, there he is, black as touch can be, oh. Split your shoulders in front of a hole. The whole cracks is Dumbledore's hand. There once was a boy named Harry who constantly gunked in death. He went first to the king. Good and bad, he made the kiss down on breath. And I said, thank you, no, thanks.